It's Time Rewind for October 8th.
It's the anniversary of the Great Chicago Fire. Legend has it that Mrs. O'Leary's cow caused the 1871 disaster by knocking over a lantern in her barn. The devastating blaze levels 3.5 square miles, kills 250 people, and leaves 100,000 homeless. That same day, one of the most disastrous forest fires in history leaves 1,100 dead in Wisconsin as flames scorch 6 counties.
Dream a little dream of me.
Musically speaking, it's 1968, and Mama Cass Elliott debuts as a solo act at Caesar's Palace in Las Vegas. She cancels the 2-week gig after just one performance. New on the album charts in 1977, Billy Joel's The Stranger, which includes this Grammy winner.
Take you just the way you are.
Born on this day, singer Bruno Mars, actor Matt Damon, actress Sigourney Weaver, and comedian Chevy Chase. That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.